spouse don't want to pray, if your spouse don't want to seek God, if your spouse don't want to worship God, amen. Can I tell you something? You better not be listening to them.
All right, amen.
You women are under scripture according to the word of God about obeying your husband. Now everybody say it one time. It's a big old laughter spirit, you know.
Yeah.
Obey your husband. I got some news for you, though. If your husband's not obeying the word of God and walking after the vision of God, don't obey your husband.
All right.
You're not submitted to him.
That's right.
The word of God said, submit yourself unto your husband as Sarah did to Abraham in one scripture, and another scripture said, as unto the Lord. Listen, if they're not Christians, if they're not walking after God, I know a woman that told by her husband many years ago to go to the dance hall with her. She come to me and asked me, she said, Brother Tim, what do you think? You think it'd be wrong? I got to obey my husband. Come on, man. And you know, I was born at night, but not last time.
All right.
I know the difference in mama wanting to go to the dance hall and trying to blame it on obeying her husband.
Yeah. Yep.
And I looked at her and I told her, I said, you better stay out of the dance hall floor. Don't go there. Don't be involved with it. Don't go there. Well, they didn't listen, like always.
Come on.
Some people don't listen. They went on the dance hall floor. After a while, somebody asked to dance with her.
Mm-hmm.
After a while, it became a weekly thing, and guess what? Two or three more asked to dance with her. Then a few weeks later, guess what? Her husband couldn't dance with her.
Uh-oh.
Her card was took up.
Uh-huh.
And the last time I seen it was uptown the restaurant. I ran into her and I said, how you and your husband doing? She said, oh, we've been separated for a year now. Really?
Yeah.
Said, yeah, he found him another woman. I found another man. Yeah. Oh, praise God. Ain't that wonderful?
Yeah.
Amen. You'd be surprised how that works in the natural hat and jumps right over in the spiritual.
That's right.
You're not careful, people will leave the Lord and start finding other doctrines and other gods.
That's right.
To
yes,
yes.
That's right.
Hello?
Yeah.
I don't want to be hard. I don't want to love everybody. I'm going to tell you right now, I ain't leaving this Jesus way. I don't care if the President Obama gets up and preaches against his own self. I don't care if ever Congress and every senator in the House votes against it. I'm not leaving this Jesus way.
All right.
Hello? And I know better than believe these three of them up there.
That's right.
You know why I know better? I read the Bible.
Come on.
Hallelujah. The Bible is the explanation for what God wants.
That's right.
Let me read you a scripture so you see I preached. I brought my notebook too with a